Hi guys, it's your girl Ciara.
Hi guys, it's your girl Amaria.
And today, guys, we're back with another video. And today, guys, is Vlogmas Day 17. It's 17.
Oh, 17.
Today is Vlogmas Day 17. And here's my noodles. I'm eating some noodles and I'm watching YouTube. So that's basically all I'm doing right now until my mom get out of work. And we're supposed to be going to Burger King and get some, is it free Whopper Day or something like that? How many Whoppers did y'all get?
We got
about 1 2 1 3. So, how y'all know it's free Whoppers Day then?
On Facebook.
So, y'all basically went to Burger King, got a Whopper, didn't even know it was free Whopper Day.
We didn't know.
Y'all see that? It's a Hershey's chocolate shake. And it came on a little drink thing. And we got a, that's a free shake. And then you got, it says somebody got to download the app more. And you got a medium BK coffee. So, it says something about, okay guys, I'm not in the bed, but we went to the mall. We got Victoria's Secret stuff. We had something to eat. We tried ice cream samples and we had all kinds of stuff at the mall. And yeah, I'ma edit this video and get it out as soon as possible before 11 o'clock. And yeah, I hope you guys like this video. And yeah. So I wish I would have vlogged there, but I had left my iPhone. I left this phone that I left this phone right here at home. So I couldn't. I did leave this phone at home. I had my Android. What are you talking about? Mm-hmm. I still have videos and pictures from my Android, but I didn't have my iPhone. So guys, I'm sorry I did not have my iPhone on me at the time, so I could not vlog. I had my Android because I wanted to make sure I had internet and stuff like that. And then I should have brought it because I didn't even know that we was going. See, the thing is, I didn't know that we was going to the mall. We were supposed to be going to Burger King. So that's why I didn't bring my phone in like that. I was going to vlog a mukbang when we had got back. But we still had Chinese food. But, yeah. So it was like, okay, Maria, hush, because I'm playing all this out. You're not going to be editing it out, so be quiet.
Nope.
So now it's 9:23, and I'm trying to get it out in like 30 minutes. So, and I'm posting it at like 10:30. Yeah. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And Mari have not posted the video from yesterday. For her yesterday, Mari posted a video like way this morning. Like when we got in, like Mari posted it last night. Then posted it this morning, but she didn't even edited or posted it yet. So basically, I have to wait on her until she get done, and then she edited. Now she say, and then she gonna have to post it. She supposed to been edited last night. Like, I'm for the edit this one. So, yeah. And this video gonna be very, very short because, like I said, I did not vlog at the mall. So, if I would've vlogged at the mall, we would've had way much more footage. But I didn't have my phone. So, that was my fault. But, Thursday vlog will be lit, okay? I have something probably in store for you guys. So make sure y'all stay tuned for Thursday vlog, which I'll be vlogging. Tomorrow I'll be vlogging tomorrow, and I'll vlog again. And then I'll vlog Sunday. And then, I vlog Thursday.
How do I put this?
Okay, guys. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you guys stay tuned for this video.